I had this on video last year on YouTube when I was spraying the garden. I didn't have it quite finished. I had some homemade spray nozzles on it. Now I've bought some store-bought nozzles, hooked up the pump, and I've painted up the equipment, the hooks on the front of the tractor. And I also got my switch mounted on the handlebars. So I turn it off at the end of the rows. I'm spraying my sugar cane with 2,4-D. It's got so many weeds in it, I don't know if it'll help any or not. This is the rack I made to hold the battery on the back of the tractor. Hooks on like this.